A well-known Toronto area furniture company is seeking court protection from its creditors. In the court filing under the Bankruptcy and Insolvency Act, Bad Boy Furniture says a challenging economic environment, high interest rates, and a tight retail climate impacted its business. The company is now trying to restructure its operations. Bad Boy is headquartered in Pickering, Ontario, and is owned by Lastman Furniture, Inc. There are 12 stores across Ontario.